PVI's casing design software CDEx helps users determine suitable casing strings capable of resisting potential loads. Primary burst, collapse, tension, compression, secondary bending, buckling, and temperature effect are all taken into account in this software. CDEx provides comprehensive default drilling and production burst, collapse, and axial loads. Once selected, CDEx will calculate load distribution across the casing string. User-defined loads are also an option, allowing users to input their own data. Given these options, a variety of load combinations can be constructed to simulate critical drilling situations. In CDEx, you can select casing strings from the casing database. The editable casing database facilitates adding, deleting, and modifying casing, connection, grade, material, and temperature duration. Computer selections provide users with one or multiple casing sections from the database. This can resist all selected loads and keep costs at a minimum. CDEx checks the casing strength by calculating burst, collapse, axial, and triaxial safety factors and compares them with various design factors. The selected loads are then compared with casing ratings within the overview and triaxial plots, giving users a visual of casing capabilities. Detailed calculated results are also displayed in tables. Single string or full design results may also be exported into Microsoft Word reports or printed. CDEx is equipped with many other advanced features, including temperature duration and buckling effects, direct input of survey data, importing of survey and text or PDF files, and assisted casing shoe calculations based on pour and fracture pressure. CDEx gives users the opportunity to select suitable and cost-effective casing strings, all while checking its capabilities and reducing design time in order to achieve the most successful drilling operations. For more information on CDEx and other PVI products and services, please visit our website. Pegasus Vertex. Sophisticated, yet simple.